safe in the arms of Jesus, Edison Records.